my experience was one for the books, but is this an experience for you? All right, pulling up, I was amazed. Now, I have not seen the videos that I wanted to see about the property and overall experience, so I had to create one of my own. So let's take a journey so you can see if you want to be here. Just look at the gorgeous photos I took. They did an amazing job with decor, with scenery, just to make you feel like you are in an escape and there's nobody there. But let's check out the room. Yes, that's your room key. But I had the Ocean View Terrace room in Casa 6. Beautiful, from the decor, color scheme. Look at that rainfall shower. You know, quick dance break, you know, dance break a day. Keep the stress away. We have, from the grab and go, a little bit of ice cream, Barry's ice cream here. And then we have a little bit of iced coffee to keep me up, you know. I'm enjoying myself so much, I don't want to go take a nap. So let's talk about food. They have plenty of restaurants that you can make your reservations for, as well as a grab and go, coffee shop, buffet places. Right now I'm at a Uma Steakhouse. I had that pumpkin cream type salad. This is the different type salad. The main course, woo, that steak, it was amazing. That red pepper though had your boy sweating. I was out here looking a fool, but you had to hold it together. Had the apple crumble with the ice cream. It was delicioso, you know, mucho excelente. But you know, that morning I had to order, you know, room service just to see how it was. It took about 45 minutes, just right on schedule. And I told chef, I want it all. I want the orange juice. I want that green juice. You know, got to stay a little bit healthy. I want the eggs. I want some fruit, you know, and I had to have the French toast too. You know, great presentation. The food was delicious. My guy came in, very respectful, left the tray, and you know, we had to dig in. Just look at it. Food that I had so far, excellent. There's only one thing I didn't like. It's like a ciabatta thing. That was pretty cool to watch a guy bring room service on a bike. Mad skills. Ceviche, tortillas, you know, a little brownie out here at the pool. You know, now we had Noruka, which is the Asian restaurant. You know, I had the green tea cheesecake and some other food I forgot to film, but it was so cool.
We sat outside. It's quiet. For breakfast, I'm about to go check out and see what they have.
Now, this is a breakfast buffet. They had everything from your American breakfast to your traditional Mexican breakfast, chiquitas, all that good stuff. Savory, sweet, bread, juice, you know, it's quiet. When I came back the other night too, they did bring me a little gift. That was dope. But let's talk about some service and entertainment. Service was great. I didn't have to wait long for food, anything to drink, and it was always very attentive. You have things going on every day, every night, things in the middle of the day, around the pool area in the main house. This was the glow party, but it was moved inside because it was raining. I was a little let down because I was ready to get painted and get my groove on. One of the main things that I did love about the Hilton Tulum All-Inclusive is their web app. It is the all-inclusive thing for everything that you need, from your food, room service, any information, times, dates, menus. If you need to make a reservation, you can go ahead from there and make your reservations for everything, or you can contact the service desk straight from there, or you visit your concierge in the main house. It is and information of wealth right at your fingertips. My overall thoughts is, first, go ahead and like and subscribe so other people can get this video. But there's plenty of space. It was not packed. It was not crowded. You have diversity in food and services and amenities. And you also have a kids area where they have splash pads and little stuff and little water park kind of things. So that's awesome if you're bringing family and you have an adult only pool. It is well worth the money spent. Stay tuned because I have more content coming from the whole area. We're going to go over Playa del Carmen and some other things. So once again, go ahead and like, subscribe, and share this video, and leave a comment about your thoughts on the video. Till next time, peace.
Love it.